What's going on? It's Craig Mitch. I'm here on behalf of Link Up TV. It's a first, and I'm with Matt Wells. What's going on, brother?
What's going on, man? How are you?
I'm good. I'm good. How are you finding the UK? Because I know, is it your first time? I'm not sure.
It is my first time, but it's pretty amazing. You know, I mean, whether it's the Nandos or it's the women, it's pretty amazing.
Oh, you found out about Nandos?
Oh, absolutely. Yes, right there. Yeah, I see.
You're lucky you got it for free.
I know, right?
We got to pay. They actually do these little things called black cards as well. You should, you know, speak to them, man. You're a superstar. They'll hook you up with a little black card.
But maybe. I mean, I will be out here a little while longer, so yeah, that black card might come in handy.
All right, let's talk about Hennessy, man. Okay. Big song. Sampled Mobb Deep, was it?
Yes.
Loving it. You performed it earlier. How did the crowd react to it?
They loved it. They loved it. Yeah. I mean, that was one of the songs that they erupted off of. So shout out to you guys for loving the music as a whole. So thank you.
You gotta love it. All right, what was the inspiration behind it? Because I seen the video. You're in a strip club vibing. Was it supposed to be that kind of song? Or
the song, basically, I wanted to do a song that, you know, that everybody could relate to, you know, that when you're in the club and you have the music blasting loud, yeah. The one thing that you want to be, you want to feel smoother than a shot of Hennessy. You want to, like, any girl in there could be yours, or for the ladies, any guy in there could be yours. Yeah. Or if you like girls, any girl in there could be yours.
Whatever you're into. All right, let's talk about fashion, because let's pan it up. Just pan it down.
Please.
Pan it up. It's got the Yeezys on. I mean, I've been following you. You're up on, you know, High Snobiety, Hypebeast, all of these websites. I mean,
these old things, I mean,
you got the Y3. It's got the Y3. It's clean. Take us through the jewelry as well.
Yeah, I mean, you know, it's, this is a piece that I drew out, me and my jeweler. It's my crown, kind of a... my own interpretation of the Basquiat crown.
Yeah.
My homeboy is a jeweler, and my other homeboy is an artist.
Yeah.
His name is Natural and Mr. Flawless. But he did his own interpretation of a Jesus piece. So this is what this is.
Amazing.
And, you know, the Mac ring, of course. But, yeah, definitely.
What's your favorite sneaker at the moment? Because I know I saw you doing the whole sneaker thing online. You're a big sneakerhead. What's your favorite at the moment?
My favorite sneaker right now... Honestly, it would have to be Givenchy came out with these with the high tops that look woven.
Okay.
So they look like a baseball. It's amazing. It's pretty amazing.
Are they out? Are they coming out?
They're out.
I keep a lookout for those Givenchys. Some of us are poor, so we can't actually afford those. But if you can, go to the shop, get them, enjoy them. What can we expect from the future? Because I know you've done the Grammys. That was great. Everyone's been showing recognition. The project's done well. What can we expect in the future, bro?
It's more music, more videos, more TV, more movies, more writing, more directing.
Acting?
Acting. Everything. Like, yeah. I'm going hard this year. I'm not taking no prisoners.
Cool. Last question. How's it been making that kind of transition from acting to music? Because I know some people, they're like, oh, it could be a hard transition, but you've done it kind of smooth, like a show of Hennessy.
Absolutely. You know, it's been thank you. No, it's been crazy. You know, it's been up and down, but honestly, at the end of the day, I think as long as you have good product and you have the right team behind you to push it, you'll be fine. So shout out to my team. Shout out the whole 95. Just it's been crazy.
Cool. All right, that's been Matt Wells. I've been Craig Mitch. Look out for this guy, man.